Thank you. The Birmingham Police Department now has 10 new officers patrolling the city tonight. All of the officers are experienced. They're transfers from other local agencies. The new additions come while the city is still looking for more officers to help the department fill several open slots. Chief Smith says the department is looking to be at full staff by the end of next year.